being an artist.
Yeah, thank you.
That we forget is part of our history, our DNA.
Thank you.
To believe in something bigger than yourself. I think that's the magic of Broadway, because to see 100 people on stage in unison, it makes you believe the impossible. To sit in a velvet seat, to have a waxy Play-Doh in your hand.
The overture starts and they start to feel, because they were a kid once too.
We get to perform and sing and change lives in a space and time that we've never been in. And there's no other medium that can do that.
How it touches them is because we have an army of people who maintain the show, casting the show, preparing the actors.
You know, musical theater is unlike any other art form because it's different every single night. It's live, you're right there.
What has happened is that this has gone global. And whether you're mounting a musical in your school auditorium, or whether you're in a very fancy Broadway theater, you are gathering together in the dark with a community of people who are going to watch a show.
You need to keep it alive and awake because it makes life better. The arts make life better. Every human being could have the opportunity to sit through a musical, the world would be a more peaceful, more hopeful place.
These are regular dining packages, actually, but they moved us up. I do not have the dining package.
We are the best.
after 4 long years of not being able to do this together.
Yes.
Now, for a very good reason, Gavin and I have been busy with showbiz busyness, and that's always a blessing. Gavin, why don't you tell these beautiful people what you've been doing?
Well, that opening number might have been a clue. I've been lucky enough to play that fabulously French candlestick Lumiere in Disney's brand new production of Beauty and the Beast.
Oui.
All across the UK and at the very fancy London Palladium. Thank you very much.
Oh, you're very fancy. Gavin, what was your favorite part about playing Lumiere?
Heidi, I got to shoot real flames out of my hands every night.
Not the singing, not the dancing, not the iconic roles of flames. Yeah, Gavin, they like to be on fire, ladies and gentlemen.
And I tell you who else is on fire tonight? These guys are going to get to share the stage with you. Fantastic version of Hercules.
I know!
And fantasy casting. Heidi, I think you'd make a great Meg.
I think you're right. And Gavin, she's got one of the best songs in the show, so.
And Heidi, I could be Hercules.
No, Gavin, you can be my backup singer. Backup singer?
What?
Backup.
Backup. You sure?
All the way.
Went down the steps?
Down.
With IKEA?
That's perfect. If there's a price for rotten judgment, I guess I've already won. No man is worth the aggravation. That's ancient history.
Who do you think you're kidding? He was the earth of heaven.
I did vlog it, so.
Magic right there. Okay, now I want to go back to some fantasy casting because Gavin,
Can I become Mary Poppins?
Of course you can, Heidi. Now, Jim, I think we should start off this little Poppins medley with my favorite song I got to sing in the show.
There we go.
With tuppence for paper and strings, you can have your own set of wings. With your feet on the ground, you're a bird in flight. With your fist holding tight to the string of your kite. dream role for me. Heidi, what was your dream role?
Okay, I have been lucky enough to originate the role of Catherine in Disney on Broadway's Freaky Friday!
A role that she got to recreate for the Disney Channel's original movie of Freaky Friday.
It's true, you can see that on Disney Plus. Okay, we all know what Freaky Friday is about, right? A mother and a daughter, they're not getting along, and through some Disney magic, they end up swapping bodies for the day. Okay, I'm a parent, Gab's a parent, I think there are a couple parents out there. Kids, thank your parents for bringing you to Walt Disney World today. Okay, this song is when my character, Catherine, realizes that her parenting is kind of done. She's done a good job, and it's time to let her daughter go. What is this feeling that I'm feeling? Like I shot right to the ceiling. Is it only the caffeine and the sugar and the pizza? Dear me, I had 3 slices of that pizza. Are carbs the feeling that I'm feeling? Like I'm losing it but dealing. It's alarming but appealing and somehow healing.
Find out what happens to summer water when it gets warm.
songs that we let not speak. And the sky will be blue, and you guys will be there too. When I finally do what frozen things do in summer, I need microphone tape.
Half all the misery and depressed. thank yous. First of all, we gotta thank this amazing band! And Gavin, I love all you guys. We're so grateful. I really want to thank you.
Me?
Yes, I adore sharing the stage with you, my friend.
Ah, well, right back at you, Heidi. I mean, you are my queen.
Oh, well, then that makes you my king.
Oh, well, speaking of kings, that gives me a great idea for our last song. You know what my favorite Disney on Broadway show is.
I do. Everybody, Gavin's favorite Disney on Broadway show is... Newsy!
Oh, huge, huge fan!
Okay, let's do our last fantasy casting for the evening. Gavin, put on your fantasy newsboy cap.
Let's go home with a little King of New York!
Pair of new shoes with matching laces.
A permanent box at Sheep's Head Races.
Throw me on ride with a sour pickle.
Thanks, Richie. A lot more of where that came from. I did vlog last night and I did vlog tonight. And there will be photos going on my Instagram sometime. I want all of you to go hop over to my mom's premiere at 7:30. If she wants to put the link in, I'll give it time to. Every other night it's a different. Every few days. I check the calendar if you want to see a specific one. I'm getting all situated. But yeah, my mom's premiering. Well, this was my first time seeing these two, so they were pretty good. I saw Patty Mirren last night and Casey Levy. And tonight was Heidi Lichtenstaff and Gavin Lee. Maybe double check your bell, Emily, or unsubscribe and subscribe and then hit the bell again. Maybe you have to like reset the... Yeah. So I do have vlogs and photos coming out from tonight, and I did have a really good seat for the 5:30. I know, yeah, 5:30. So there will be a... Have a great rest of your night, everyone, and I will see you sometime soon. I'll see you all in my mom's premiere. We didn't see Heidi Lichtenstaff and Gavin Lee. We saw Ashley. We saw like everyone else that's gonna be here. Have a great night, everyone.